This is horrible. Oh my god.
If they sunk Tolan, Montevado, and now Elima, and they all surround Jacinto.
Shit, they're punching holes around Jacinto to sink it.
This is KR-54. I'm hit.
Control, KR-5 is down in the Elima sinkhole. We're en route. Over.
Roger, Delta. Elima was evacuated, but keep an eye out for surviving stranded just in case.
Wilco, Delta out. Let's cut over to that chopper,
on the right!
Delta.
Another building coming down!
They got bloodhounds down here. Watch their reach.
Copy, 5-4. Delta's on its way. Keep moving, Delta. That pilot doesn't have much time.
Yo, Delta. Cole here. Locus can handle it. It's all over. Stay with me.
Cole, do you read? Cole!
He's gotta be close if we're hearing
currently
him.
Floating in the air.
Yeah, let's hope so. There's the smoke flare, Delta. Head that way and stay ready. We aren't the only ones who are gonna be following that trail.
Yeah.
other side of this building. Keep moving.
Damn it. We didn't make it in time.
Control, KR-54 and Charlie 9 are KIA. Delta out. Get back inside the building. We're sitting ducks out here. Ambush! Take cover!
Chopper man, sounds like shit got thick for you.
It did. Thanks for the assist, Cole. Where's the rest of your squad?
Here's my squad. Except for Barrett and Tanner, we got separated after the drop. The last message came from nearby.
Sounds like we got a new objective. Control, this is Delta. Cancel Mayday. We've regrouped with Cole. Baird and Sigma are MIA. We're assisting on the search.
Is that what you call it when I save your ass?
Copy that, Delta. We have additional squads moving in to secure Lima.
Roger, Control. We'll keep you posted. Delta out.
Regroup. That's a good one. Good thing you got your star player back, Delta.
Welcome back, Coltrane.
Message came from up this way, towards that tunnel.
Then let's check it out.
They dig some big ass tunnels down here.
It's the worm.
Huh?
Some kind of giant worm is making all these tunnels. It's what's sinking the cities, too.
You kidding me, right?
I wish.
That's some crazy shit, boy. But I guess the whole world's gone crazy, right?
What's in these things? That's not Barrett, is it?
No, it's his junk, mate. Rest in peace, Tanner. Damn.
Prisoners.
They're locking people up in these things, taking them deeper into the hollow. They're gonna process me, man. Whatever that means.
Shit, I saw these locust bitches some process.
Come on, we need to check this out. Keep an eye out for any prisoners.
I didn't think the locusts took prisoners.
Guess they do now.
Taking people. I think they're torturing them in there.
Then let's get up there. If there's anyone still in there, we're getting them out.
Come on.
Is that you?
Marcus, we got more locust on the way!
Ty, let's go! Cole, Bear, cover that door! Carmine, Dom, guard the rear! Ty!
told you, they're breaking people. I can hear them screaming from the docks.
I can't believe they did that to Ty. He survives everything, doesn't he?
Let's just get the hell out of here.
Panthers!
Let's move.
Okay, Sarge. I can't believe we made it.